the guidance of technical team and everyone.
Thank you. Thank you, but without your support, it won't be happened. What has happened today?
You all had supported us.
That's why. We are at this page now.
What happened?
Everybody has left.
So many people have left. Let's wait.
Shall we start? Professor, don't leave in between, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
You are saying whatever you want to say, and then afterwards you are leaving the group, after saying your...
Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much. Today's topic is smart work versus hard work. Which one is better?
Can I speak on the topic?
You can speak.
Yes, you can speak. Yes.
With the permission of respected ma'am and all my dear friends, I'm going to speak on today's topic, smart work versus hard work, which one is better. I believe smart work is better because it saves time and improves in productivity and helps to learn more, while in hard work it's like rote learning and you have to do day to day and you can get bored. And in smart work, there is a lot of creativity and a lot of new things to be learned and how to do the work. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor. Smart nowadays, we should do smart work. Otherwise, if we'll do the hard work, it will be like that. We are taking too much load on our shoulders. So we keep on doing hard work, and we are not getting the good results. So smart work is very important. But with the smart work, there is a need of hard work also, because if we want to do a smart work, we need that much knowledge of the subject. We should be fully equipped with the knowledge of the subject so that we can work smartly. If we are not having the full knowledge of the subject, we won't be able to do smart work. And for that knowledge, we have to work hard and we have to gain knowledge. Then only we can do the smart work. So both are important. But nowadays, smart work is having more importance, and we should do smart work to get the better results in less time.
I agree with you, ma'am. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Anybody wants to say about the subject?
Adil Sheikh, will you say on the subject?
Can't say something about it. The smart work is good or the hard work is good. Which one is better?
No, man. This is my first class. Inshallah, next class I will be speak.
Okay, fine. Okay, but you can think about it. Yeah, whether it is smart work is better or the hard work is better.
Ma'am, I believe on smart work.
Yes, smart work is better, I think also. But with the smart work, we need hard work also.
Yeah, ma'am.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you, Adil Sheikh. Yes, MG Gamers, you were saying something?
MG Gamers, you were saying something?
No, I want to. Okay, fine. Mahmood Ahmed?
Yeah, ma'am.
Yeah, smart work versus hard work. Which one is better?
Uh, Yeah, smart work is better, I think. And every success need a hard work also. But do hard work with these smart things.
So, yes, with the smart way.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, very true. Yeah, I think I also think that is hard work is good for the to gain the knowledge of the subject in detail. Smart work.
Yeah. You are sure that sometimes we have need some article reading. Okay, so it doesn't mean that a whole reading is necessary. You should take up the some point. What are the main things in the article? So study with the smart, or doing the hard working with the smartness. It is better.
Yeah, very rightly you said. Very rightly you said. Hard work is required, but it is required.
Suppose a newspaper. So you can tag a newspaper. It doesn't mean that you have to read all the article whatever is written in the newspaper. The main thing is that what you get the more knowledge by just reading the main headlining.
Hello, I don't like your accent. Please change your accent, please.
What you said, I didn't understand. What you like?
You can continue.
Yes, please say.
No, I don't want to interfere between you. You can continue.
Okay, fine. Thanks a lot. What I was just thinking about to say. Yeah, like the English we are speaking, we can't speak English without the hard work. We have to try and try again so that we can speak confidently. So it is needed hard work so that we can speak in English. Isn't it?
Yeah, for the speaking English, I think we all need to practice more.
Yeah.
Because the practice makes you perfect.
That's what it is. Practice makes you perfect.
Yeah. So doing much practice, it can be that you can get command in any things. For getting command of any language, need you have to passion to learn something and have a very, what you call, more practice.
Really?
With the reading, with the speaking and everything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I agree with Mr. Mahmood. He is correctly saying because MTI effect and accent has an effect on English, but it doesn't has an effect on talent and capability. He is correct in the sense that the talent shows how you will do the smart work and your capability will show how will you do it. Thank you, ma'am.
Right. Very rightly said. Your capability will tell you how to work.
Yeah.
But to do a smart work, we have to do the hard work or the full knowledge of the subject and do smartly as smartly we can do that work.
Exactly.
Yes, Chimay, Drisi, will you say about this the topic? Smart work versus hard work, which one is better?
Hello. Good afternoon.
Hello. Good afternoon and good evening also. Yeah, I know there is a afternoon there. So, yeah, good afternoon. And we are having evening here. Good evening from our side.
Okay, nice to meet you again. And thank you so much for giving this chance to practice once again. But can you give me time, please?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Ravi Patil, will you say on the subject? Yeah, Basi Abbas is there. Yes, Basi Abbas.
Thank you so much. Smart work, hard work. I think hard work is a key of the smart work. We do any work. We work in a smoothly and a best way. It's called a hard work. It's called a smart work. All people are working hard work in a like a job or a business. So many other activity, do it. But like in an interest, in a patient, in a capability, that's called in a smart work. They make a play. First we start any work, it's called a hard work. They make an innovation and ideas how to play. It's called make any strategy, how to make a work in a smooth way. That's called smart work. Like example, rich people and the poor people. Poor people are always working in a hard work hand. Rich people are always working in a smart work. Because rich people make a plan in 5 years ago, 10 years ago, and like poor people like a strategy, a plan that earning become 1 day or 2 days. That's not a smart work. That's a big difference between smart work and hard work.
Very true, you said. But some works are there, some jobs are there where you have to do hard work. The smart work will not work.
Can I mention some of them?
Yes.
Like finance and operations. It is blend of hard work and smart work, but HR is purely hard work, and find out. But marketing is purely smart work, and engineering is also purely smart work. Right now, robotics process or automation, retail, fintech, and edtechs are the main industries which are driving force, which require smart people. That's the reason.
I'm saying that.
Thank you.
Yeah, welcome. Yes,
I can't regarding the facial comments because ma'am, every field ever doing a smart work and a hard work because it depends on the working. So many colleagues are working on same designation, like in HR department and finance department. They make a strategy, they make a plan how to promote in the next 1 year or 2 years. They make up a strategy and a plan, and they should also improve your strategy and planning, and they make a promotion in a 1 year. It's a working in a HR department.
It's finance, it is accounting and financial services.
It depends upon the work and how you work, how deeply you are having the knowledge of the subject and how smartly you can work on that subject. It depends upon the capability you are having. But there are few things where you have to do hard work. Like if you are learning something, like you try to speak in English, and here you have to do the hard work only. Smart work will not work here.
Yes, many people. I said many people. They are working in 8 months and 9 months. They said I cannot speak in English. What's the problem? Why should I did not have a problem? What's the reason?
Objection, ma'am. Objection. I have an objection.
Yes. Fail. Yes. So yeah. But you understand?
That according to the poor people, hardworking is a very best.
Yeah, hard working is good, but it takes time. It takes too much of time. If you are working, you are hard, and the results are not too good as the smart people can deliver in less time.
Yeah, but hard working gives you success. But hard working gives you success. Smart. Hard work is not give you success.
No, smart work will also give us the success. Hard work definitely will give us the success, but the smart work will give us the success if you are having the deep knowledge of the subject and the way you are working, the way you are doing the smart work.
Objection, ma'am. Yes. For example, Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is hard working into Islam.
Lala, your voice was in between. It was not clear. Please say again. Lala Chauhan.
I am repeat again. You can listen. Okay, ma'am, that is you are hard working here. You are teachers. That is called hard working. Hard working is give us success. Smart work is not give us success.
I don't agree here because hard work.
Ma'am, you must agree.
See, the smart work, if you are doing that, see, nowadays you have to do the work in the little time and you have to deliver the result. That it can be done only through the smart work. If you are keep on doing hard work, the other people who are doing the smart work will come above you. They'll get a better opportunity because they are doing the smart work. So, you have to do the smart work along with the hard work. If you are keep on doing the only the hard work, you will not deliver the result in the you can say in comparison to the smart worker. So you will keep on working. You will either deliver the result on the time on the last day of the last minute of the work, or you will take more time. So so it is necessary nowadays to deliver the work smartly. Therefore, because if you are delivering the work smartly, it will take less time, and you will give the outcome of that whatever the work is. You will give the outcome. In comparison to the you'll give the result in less time in comparison to the hard worker. So it is very necessary you should do the smart work. Yes, hard work is necessary to go into the deep of the subject. It is necessary. You have to work hard for to grasp the thing what is necessary to do the smart work. Yes. Yes.
Ma'am, we talked about poor people and rich people. What about the middle class people? The middle class people are composed of two groups, lower and upper. The lower thing, the lower work on more of hard work and do less of smart work. And the upper middle class do more of smart work and less of hard work. In comparison, like that, they think a lot for that means they do a lot of hard work and do fact finding, and then they do the work in a smart work. Am I right, ma'am?
Faisal, I'm sorry, I didn't hear you properly.
I hear your question. Just give your answer. Your comparison is the middle family people, rich people, and the poor people. That I like the poor people and the rich people. Rich people always make a strategy.
Talked about the middle class people and the two groups.
If I divide it in a middle class people, also depend on your situation. Some middle people are the working in a make a planning like become a rich person, and some people are the working in a that's like a same that, and they always make a middle people. They become not a rich people. It's depend on your planning. It's depend on your strategy. How you make a strategy in a fair future.
Yeah, that is most important. Strategy is the most important to do a smart work. And in hard work, people are doing the task and before planning it. So they should plan the thing. Then only you can do the smart work. Yeah, hard work is required, but you should plan the thing.
In management process, just planning, organization, decision making, and controlling. Can you elaborate on this so that we can know about that?
Every
process of business or organization.
Just give one example. I am working in a retail sector, like a marketing sector. I have a different 5 to 6 store that were working in under me. If they should provide a deliver a best number, it's mean we are working a smart work. If they deliver not a good working, their number not delivering a best number, like one store is not performing very well, where the employees are working 12 hard and they are working very hard working, but the number is not, they should not have a good number. How would say that's a hard working? they could share ideas how to make a good number, what's the problem behind, what's make do and planning for there. You do plan there and they make a good number deliver for this. They are hard working, but they should not deliver a best number.
Ma'am,
hello madam.
Hello ma'am, I'm
right. We need a plan.
Hello.
Yes. Just a minute. Yes.
Madam, first we starting hard work. We both are very very important in our daily life. Mm-hmm. First we start, and then we started in then smart work. We are both. We are handle both.
But in the planned way. Hard work is required, but in a smart way. If you are planning it, how to deliver the result, what is the plan, what is the strategy, what will be the strategy, where you have to devote how much time, then only you can do the smart work and deliver the good result this time.
Yes, ma'am. Only smart work is the only key answer, but we can key open. The open is only hard work. Comes hard work. Mm-hmm. So you first follow hard work.
Yeah, hard work is definitely required in every. If you are doing hard work is required, because if you go deep in that, then only you can do the smart work. Otherwise, you won't be able to do the smart work. The knowledge about the work.
Madam, you get now good result. Only smart pilot. Work. We have with hard work we get a good result.
Can get the good results with hard work only. We can get the good result, but it will take too much of time. Smartly,
yes, ma'am.
You are doing the smart. You are the work which is assigned to you. You are doing smartly. Then it will take less time.
Yes, ma'am.
Objection.
No, madam. Yes. You said, madam, already smart work is less time. Less time. Is a hard work is more time take.
Yeah, hard work is time taken. Yes, hard work is time taken. I wanted to say, with the help of you people, with the support of you people, the YouTube channel has given us the permission to monetize. Now, the YouTube channel will given us the permission. That he will monetize. He will give us the monetary gain. Whatever the so with the with I congratulate you all with the support of you all YouTube has given us the permission.
Ma'am, should I chance to speak?
Yeah, sure. Just I want in between this thing, the achievement which we got. So that's
yeah, no issue at all. Thanks for your pardon. Sure. First of all, you are having a wonderful day. And ma'am, I want to just ask from you and all of you that the hard work. We all of are talking about smart work or hard working. So I just want to ask, what is hard working? Simple, or on other hand, lay answer. As we know, we see the fun at the play and the hair wealthy. So, spying these things, what's this?
Hard work, putting great amount of passion and effort into the work. This is what hard is, I think. This is the definition of
hard. You can say it again.
Inserting a great amount of passion and effort.
No, ma'am. I got it. In language, you can set it means you are obviously right.
Can I speak, ma'am?
Yes, person.
Ma'am, hard work is a mode of work in which we do.
We are putting so much of effort. And passion, that is.
What about time?
What about?
Time.
Time. Yeah, it takes time, but the smart work takes less time in comparison to the hard work.
Madam, please explain how to hard work. How
there
to hard work?
There is a critical situation. If we go on smart working, we left to the, we leave the hard working, and we just we did our own wishes or desires. We are going towards smart work, and we do. Okay.
Hello.
Please one by one.
If we go
one by one.
Yes. We go.
Hello, hello, ma'am.
Sufferings or problems.
Yes, we can. I'm just giving you the chance. You can just a minute. Yeah, let stylish Babu say whatever you want. Then I'll. Okay. Yes, stylish
okay,
Babu.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, ma'am. Suppose situation I'm between among wild people. And only I am literate. All the people are illiterate. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So what should I do here? Hard working or smart working to change my era?
Yeah. See, you are the one who
and is there is no facility, of facility which I should use.
Yeah, you can plan the work. How the work? You have you can plan the work, how much time you have to do this and how much time you have to do that. You have to plan the work, and then you can guide them to all your subordinates who are illiterate. You have to guide them, and then you can do the smartly that work.
Ma'am, if we plan, then should we go towards smart working? Plan is the more 18% hard working.
See, without
80% hard working.
See, without a plan, without thinking about the thing, about the work, how can you work smartly? You have to think it. You have to work that. How you have to do that work?
If we think and if we make a plan, so 80% of the work already done. So why we should go towards smart working? Smart working name of unusually work. You know. Don't think in smart work. We do.
See, everybody can't do smart work. Everybody can't do smart work. Okay. Everybody can't do work.
So,
and one who is the hard worker. Point of view,
so, in your point of view or in your notion, what's the better? What's the best?
Smart work is the best one with the hard work.
Oh.
A combination of both.
Hello.
Yeah, Deacon. Yeah, Timmy. I'll ask you. Let Deacon. Let him say.
Yes. How are you?
I'm fine.
Yeah, this is Deacon from Kenya, and mm-hmm. I want to talk about on the topic today. That's smart work versus hard work. First of all, on my opinion, that smart work can lead to great success because you know there are some people who dance for in many hours and they have very little success. But you can agree with me that there are some people within a very few hours and they have a great success. So. On my opinion is that when you work smart, your success will not be compared with that one who has worked for over a long period of hours, but used a few energy, and your success will not be compared with that one who has worked day and night with all those hours. But his success will be little because he will have used a lot of energy, and his success is not you need see you know if you work smart, you are going to use a few energy, and your time is also going to be limited in terms of
the hours of working. So if you work smart, you are going to be successful as to compared with the one who is working with a long, with very long hours.
Ravi Patil, will you please push off your mic? There's a lot of disturbance in between. Yes, we can now.
Yeah, so what I'm trying to say is that you're supposed to work smart but not harder, because you are supposed to use a few hours, you are supposed to use less energy to have a great impact, but you should not use a lot of energy to waste your time and waste a lot of energy there. So you are supposed to work smarter. You are supposed to work smarter for great impact. That is what I wanted to tell you. So you should not work hard. As many say, there was another school which I schooled. They say that work hard, and have a great success. But that is not what is really supposed to be. Because you might be working hard day and night, but your results is very, very, very minimal. But there are some people who, if we try to bring that one into studies, you might see other students reading day and night. They study a lot, but they do nothing in their studies. When they're given exams, they're the one who are leading in not doing well in the exams. But you wonder, some other people, they just read a little, then they go and play games, they do a lot of things that are entertaining themselves. But if they are given exams, they do wonders. Why? Because they read smart. They don't read hard. They don't use a lot of time to study. But when they put their minds on studies, they just use a little time to revise a lot and do and also when they are given exams, they're the one who are doing any wonders. So you are supposed to read smart but not hard.
They had studied smartly. That's what you want to say. They had studied smartly, isn't it?
Ma'am, I think it's not a smart work. It's a gift of something is a gift of God. That's given her brain. That's something in a right anything in a once see through. That's brought in her mind. Some people read in anything in a 10 to 5 minutes. Five times, six times, but they got in a mind. Something is a by the gift of the God. It's something is a gifted by the God. It's a not a smart work. Smart work, two people, same working in same time. They work in a smartly and work perform in a short time, and day by day, they work in a smart work.
But in the studies also, they can, one person is studying smartly, he's studying every subject every day for less time, but he's studying the subject. Mm-hmm. And on the other hand, one person who is not studying every day is sitting and is trying to study the whole subject in one day. So that you won't get everything in one day. If you study every day for 1 hour or half an hour, you'll get the thing. That is smart work, I think. That's why you can do smartly.
This has led to the field of science, technology, engineering, and research, smart work. Because these are the ingredients for success in this field. And ma'am, smart work is related to a person. Person's environment, how he's molded.
Thank you so much. Okay, for me, my point of view that whether we want to say if whether studying or working, the most difficult, I mean, the more difficult part is the first part. How to overcome, I mean, in how to get yourself on road, how to be in the process. This is the main part that requires hard working. We should compel ourselves to overcome the laziness, the negative feeling, and we should hard work.
Work hard to
how to
the
how to get
knowledge the work and efficiently improve on it and work smartly.
Okay, thank you, Sammy. Yeah, yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah, bah, mamu to. Yes, yes.
Can you listen?
Can you want to say?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have listened you. Just say. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Sammy. Yeah, bah, mamu to. You want to say no?
Yes,
Kathryn.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Kathryn. Just a minute. Yes. Yes, Ba.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum, everyone. And good evening to all of you. First of all, ma'am, I would say congratulations regarding YouTube has offered you. And coming to the points,
I was listening
different views of different people.
Now
we are living in the era of machine.
We are using
smartphones. Okay, we are using smart watches everywhere. We are, as far as technology point of view, we are trying to use smart things in our life. Everyone is using right now. We all are having because of that, we all are connected with each other. Okay. First of all, we have to understand that what is smart.
It doesn't mean that
shortcut or a jugaad type of work. Actually, the thing is that when you are going to apply for a job anywhere, there is an advertisement. We need energetic people. We need smart people who thinks differently.
The
other person was saying how you are utilizing your time effectively. This is called a smart work. Okay, if we will say that the hard work, wo to janwar bhi karte hain hard work. Okay, so what is different between animal and us?
So the smart work means
how you are creative. You have whenever you will work in any organization, you have to be different. You have to show your efficiency over there. You have to show your creative work over there.
Smart means
in less time you produce lot of things over there. You plan according to your time.
So this is called, basically, without
hard work, you cannot be a good smart worker. So my point of view is that we have to understand what smart work is.
Your time effectively utilization of your time in any ways.
It is better.
Yeah, effectively utilization of your time with effort and your intelligence. Yeah, thank you, Jeff. Yes, Bahamamudu. Bahamamudu? Mamudu. Bahamamudu.
Hello.
No. Yes. Mujib Munir, are you there? Yes. Yes. Yes, Mohammed Usman.
How are you, dear?
Yeah, I'm fine. How are you?
Alhamdulillah, I'm on the move. Where are you from?
Yeah, we are doing discussions here, conversation here in English on the topic smart work versus hard work. Which one is better?
Okay. I think, in my opinion, smart work is good than hard work. Because when you're doing smart work, then your time will be. Smart work is not consuming, time consuming. And hard work is time consuming. And you will be getting more energy and hard work, and smart work is getting less energy from you. And smart work, you will be getting more your mind. You will be thinking more. And hard work, you know that you don't thinking too much about the work, and we do just doing continuously. That's my opinion. I'm big intellectual, that's why I'm not able to talk continuously. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Mohammad Osman. Thank you, sir. Yes, who is Muneeb? Yes, Muneeb, you wanted to say on this topic? Muneeb Qazi?
I think they are busy somewhere.
Yes.
Julie, I wasn't know about that you guys are doing discussion on specific topics. That's why right now I didn't prepare my topics. So I came just suddenly.
It doesn't matter, Mohammad Usman. It doesn't matter. We are just have a conversation on the topic. So everybody can participate.
Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, thank you so much.
Ma'am, this conversation is like a group discussion.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What you want? Yes.
Smart work versus hard work. It's like a group discussion in which we are known beforehand and we have to speak our views at an instant of this is what I want to convey to all of us. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, you're absolutely right, but I told you guys that my English is not good, like
ma'am,
whenever I will be telling
you, let's come on the topic. Let's discuss on this, okay? Let's come on to the topic. Yes, Steph, you wanted to say something else? Steph, Rajan?
No, ma'am, I'm just.
Okay, you have raised your hand, that's why I thought.
Sorry.
Yes, so smart work means putting the utmost effort into the room you are smartly and intelligently and accomplishing your goal. This is what a smart work is. Smart work means specific in your aim, plan, or your achievement. For your achievement.
I'm not clearly. Yours is not clear. So I'm not understanding you. That what are you saying?
Oh, my voice is not clear.
Yes, your voice is not clear.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Now can you listen?
Thank you. My net is weak. So that's why my
maybe if you are giving us some problem. Are you all listening, ma'am? Am I audible to all? Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Ma'am.
Thank you. Yes, Sayyab Khan. How are you?
Fine, ma'am. How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you. Yeah, today's topic is smart work versus hard work. Which one is better?
Yeah, ma'am. Smart work and hard work. Yeah, ma'am. This is essential. Everyone know from these kind of thing. Ma'am, also the smart work is the time for hard work. And many people, if people work on the smart work nowadays, many people earn from the smart work. And they have many people want to done in a life is a smart work, but if you a lot of people are also thinking that what is the difference between smart work and hard work, and also told me that what is the difference here between these type of things. Whenever a labor works, many people think that the labor work is a hard work, and when you earn from the chair or these type of things, this is a smart work. There is one thing that a smart work is related to your brain. All these things are so crucial. If you study 1 hour, this is so arduous for you, so difficult for you. But if you work physical and body, that is easy, man. This is not related to your mentally or mind setup. Physical thing is easy for everyone. All people think that hard work, many people are hard work and they have a lot of work, but they are not succeeding in life. If you want to succeed in life, many people think smart work is essential. Also, I told that smart work is the type of hard work. If you work on the physical environment, that
I my point of view. Hello.
How are you?
Yes.
If you work on
if you work on the body, this is to your hard work. That's related to your hard work. If you work on the physical body, that's a smart work. Smart work, that is also related to physical and mental. If you work on both, that is related to your smart work. Hard work and hard work is so essential. And I just think that smart work and hard work, I not differentiate between them. I not think between them that is better and that is better. For nowadays, I mean, smart work people like them. But many people also ask a question from me that you saying that smart work is related to your mentally and they're not physically any physical touch, but hard work is related to labor. A few example of the labor works on the 12 hour or 13 hour, but they not earn any more money. But if you work, I example to those person, if you work on the physical thing, that is a correct football, that's also related to your physical. If you work on these, you can also earn money. And the football and cricket, there's also mentality maintained, that is a smart work. If you mind work on your mind also, there's also a smart work and hard work related to these type of thing.
Hard work is physical stress, and smart work is mental methods used by you, and less smart, less physical work.
Ma'am, one more thing I just want to add in this. Like, if we see around us, millions of people are working very hard. They wake up at 4:30 or maybe at 3 o'clock in the morning. They work very hard. Are they successful in their life? No. But the people, they are successful in their ways, but they are not that much. Now if we'll take, I'll give you one more example. Like nowadays, everyone wants to be a YouTuber. Okay, the people who have best content or who is putting some effort can earning lots of thousands because realizing their efforts. And on the other hand, because of technology, smart work. Because they are looking in this environment, what is good for them and what is not good for them. They are changing according to them. We can all say that the smart work is you can change according to your environment. The hard work, in old days people were, because there was no easiness for them. Now we all are having if we want to go from here to in any other country, we can use aeroplane or either go by boat. So it is up to us how effectively we are utilizing our time. The people who are saying, we can also say the people who are
the smart worker, they are all doing hard work. You can say that they are not doing it for living life. We have to take this thing. Actually, they are using their mind different way. If something not working for them, so they will be moved to another in other job. They'll quit and other thing. They'll do the other job. Like the people who are doing government job from 40 to 50 years, 50 years, 60 years. Oh, if you'll go, if you'll talk to them, they'll say that we are hand to mouth. If you'll talk to the people who are, skipping their jobs and they're trying to adopt new technologies or trying to adopt new things in the environment, they are more successful because they know what is the value of time and what is the value of technology. So they are, we are also trying to speak English. So this we are working, why we are improving to get a good future. So this is the thing, we are putting our efforts. So this is also, you can say that learning or adopt environment is also, you can say that it's a
We are working hard smartly.
If people don't study, we have studied my mother tongue is Urdu or a Sindhi, so I won't, I'll stay with that that language and won't do anything for the betterment of my future. So how can I, how can I live in this society? How can I talk? So we have to take both things in a positive way. The, the smart worker also doing hard work, but the smart worker is more successful.
Yeah, the one who is utilizing their time smartly is the smart worker with their intelligence. I think so.
Ma'am, how
but
can
the
you
utilization of time is very important. Yes.
Okay, ma'am, time is important. I'm using it efficiently and effectively both. Okay, ma'am, how can you explain the concept of a startup in today's world? When you see Lala move, Easy Ecom Express and many unicorn companies which are one in one right now in India and have contributed to India's economy growth. So it is product of smart work. So how can you tell us that hard work is only the precursor? Because hard work is the precursor for smart work. Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, hard work. You have to go into the deep and you have to work hard to get the hang of
that. I have one in one companies, ma'am, right now. Second to only China right now.
I was saying something, you had interrupted. Now I am not getting what you wanted to ask me.
Ma'am, the innovation that leads to startup and has led to 101 unicorns. Unicorn means billion-dollar companies. The biggest example of being IIM graduates of Mr. Bansal's Flipkart, Ecom Express, and BGB's and Lala Move. These are the four main. So can you explain this?
In this sense, you wanted me to explain all this.
It is a product of smart, not hard work.
Yeah, definitely. It is a smart work. But they have done hard work. Then only they can able to do the, they had able to do the smart work. First, they had done the smart hard work.
Ma'am, in order to secure
to get the hang on that, they had worked hard and then they had done the smart work.
Ma'am, in order to secure a better future, we have to do smart work in the initial phase, not at the later phase. If we do smart work at the
If you are not having the knowledge of the subject, how can you do the smart work?
That's what I'm saying. If you don't have the knowledge, how can you give the exam?
So that's to gain that knowledge, you have to work hard.
Yes, ma'am.
To get that knowledge, you have to work hard, and then only you can plan your thing with the time and your intelligence, your knowledge, you can work smartly.
We can also know our strengths and limitations also.
Yeah.
And some people don't have any limitations. They go great places and become businessmen or something at a higher management. Yes, ma'am. Am I right?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Ba Mamadou is raising, and yes, Ba Mamadou. Bah Mamadou, you are raising your hand.
Hello?
Yes. Yes. Yes, am I audible to you?
Yeah, I'm listening to you.
Yeah.
Okay. Good evening.
Good evening.
Hello?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can
hear. I'm doing well. Yeah, I'm doing well. How about you?
There is a lot of noise at your backside.
Okay, my point of view about the topic is that...
Yeah, you can say no. Yes.
Okay, I said my point of view about this topic.
Mm-hmm.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Smart work and hard work.
Mm-hmm. Mission is better.
They both go together.
Mm-hmm.
If you have not strength to work, you may not succeed.
Mm-hmm.
Also, even though you have strength to work, it cannot go without smartness. So you have to put the both together somehow to succeed. For example, now as a bricklayer, strength,
I'm sorry, but I think there's some network issue at your end. You are not able to hear.
Thank you. I'm going to stop here.
I'm sorry. We are not able to hear.
Problem of network.
Anybody else wants to say? Yeah.
Yes, I said they both go together.
Oh, both go.
Hard work and smart work.
Mm-hmm.
Together.
Yes, Khalid is saying.
If you work with hard strength or hard work.
Yeah, thank you so much, Ba Mamadou. Thank you so much. Yes, Khalid,
can you conclude, ma'am?
On
the topic by giving the speech.
You wanted to say something else?
Only have the concluding speech.
Okay, fine. Ruby Kumari, will you stay on the topic?
No, ma'am, nothing.
Ruby Kumari, Akash, will you say something on this topic? No one? Yes. I think if we will not work hard in today's era, we will be left behind and others will... someone is there? Okay, Ba Mamadou. Yes, I said.
No, I'm nothing. I was listening.
Yeah, if you not work hard in today's era, then we will be left behind, and others will achieve their goal, and they'll gain the. They'll get the, all the this thing gain. Yes, Muhammad Amin. They will take the advantage of the time and their knowledge. So I think it's very important to work smartly in today's era. Muhammad Amin, will you stay on this topic? You will raise your hand. No? Okay, fine. Okay. That's all for today. Good night, everybody. See you tomorrow. Yes, Muhammad Amin.
Urdu. Salam. This is Urdu.
Walaikum Salam.
Hello.
Urdu Madam. Yes. Urdu Madam.
Hello.
Yes, Muhammad Amin. Yes, Muhammad Amin.
Want
to say something?
Yes, definitely. I have everything, but I can't speak properly. So that's why now I think they can say to you. So there are living two type of people. One type of people, they are doing hard work, and the second type of people, they are doing smart work. Here an environment, I see. Both of them are on daily basis. There are a lot of students with us at university that they are not doing hard work, and the other people, they are doing the smart work. The whom they are doing hard work, they are more successful than smart work people. You say that you should ask for me that why they are successful means they are getting more numbers, they are getting more GPA from those people who are doing smart work. Because a lot of people just using a shortcut. So shortcuts means smart work. Nowadays, if you think that there are a lot of people, they are earning money. They wanna earn money. They want to get something. They just thinking about shortcuts. Shortcut is a second name of smart cut, no, smart work. Okay?
Second name of a smart work. That is not the thing. Smart work means you are doing the work less time and using your intelligence, and with your intelligence you are doing the work in the smart. You are working.
Yes, they are using their mind. But smart people, you know, they would be must doing hard work for something. Smart work and hard work is, I think it's nothing big difference between smart work and hard work. They are both essential for each other. When you are doing smart work and not continuously, then you will be getting
success. If you are working hard, you are learning, practically stressing yourself, then it's of no use. But it is of little use. You will get success, but very late. But if you are using your intelligence smartly, with the time, extra time, then you will get success. You can achieve your success very fast.
If we can do this, that we add smart work and hard work, both of them, then what are you thinking that what we will be?
To work smartly, you have to work hard also.
Yes. I'm telling you that we need both of them. These are not as people, they are doing smart work, but not continuously. We need to work continuously. If we are doing hard work or if we are doing a smart work. But we need just to continue to do continuously. So this was my discussion when I came here. So I'm so sorry. I really want to improve my English, but inshallah now I will be trying to improve my English.
That's how you improve your English. That's how you speak. Then only.
I have a lot of things, but I'm not able to convey my describe my mind, to describe my opinion from something about something. So this is the big problem with me.
Okay, it doesn't matter. You will overcome with this, and you keep on keep this, to speak English. Keep on trying. Keep trying to speak English, and you will overcome on this. Okay, this is our link. If anybody wants to join the WhatsApp group, and do watch our YouTube channel at channel. And do visit our website also. Okay, tksindia.com. Do visit that also.
Okay, thank you so much for conducting such a great atmosphere here. You made here. So anyway, I will be joining again and again to learn English, to improve my English with you guys.
Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Night. Thank you.
Thanks. Tons of thanks. Bundle of thanks.